We are here at PS 124 in Chinatown, Manhattan, and we had the Barnum and Bailey Circus come down doing their dragon performance. We had Shaolin Warriors as well as dragons performing for our third grade students. And we also invited our fifth grade students to do the dragon dance for our Chinese New Year celebration. So this was a special treat for them. 90% of our students are Asian. I would say about 40% are Chinese Americans. We have 30% are immigrants. So for them, especially since one of the clowns spoke Chinese to them, it was a nice connection for them.
Here at PS 124, the Shaolin Warriors brought in just a taste of what they do in the bigger show. They demonstrated a bit of Tai Chi, which is about getting the inner strength, and with inner strength comes power. They also demonstrated animal styles of demonstrating, they could the practice tigers and eagles and snakes and so on. But once you get to the greatest show on earth, once you come to Dragons, the show, you'll see them doing amazing things, bending rods with their necks, balancing on spears on their stomachs. Ouch. So to the public, come one, come all, it's gonna be an amazing show.